What do you think about the golfing culture in Asia? Do you think golf is becoming a major sport now?
It's getting bigger. It's getting bigger and bigger very quick. Look like after Ye Yang won the PGA Championship against the best Tiger probably. And we thought that was a miracle, but looks like these guys are getting there. Matsuyama is doing awesome. Rio did his job. I mean, and now they're coming such an amount of young guys that they are not afraid to go and play against the best in the world. So I would say that in the next 5 years are very important for Asian golf, and they're gonna be they're gonna win more major championships. I think they're coming a lot of young guys, a lot of very impressive guys, and we will see in around 2020 or so you guys gonna be very, very powerful.
What is your view on golfing in Asia, and do you think the next Tiger Woods can come from there?
I don't know. I don't know what do you guys do with young people. I don't follow Indian junior golf, but you guys had a lot of luck with Mika Singh. He's a good friend of mine. You guys had an awesome player, but a better person. And I think he opened the game of golf to many people now. Jeff Kapoor, Chaurasia, SSP, you guys have the next generation coming in, but Jeff Mika Singh did a lot for Indian golf, and hopefully the work they you guys do in the federation or with the juniors, you guys have the potential of the amount of people, and I don't know if the next Tiger Woods is gonna come from India, but this is I think the next Tiger Woods is already playing. That is Rory McIlroy, but the next Rory McIlroy, I don't know where he's gonna come from. And golf courses in India, I played three. I played Delhi Golf Club. That was my first golf experience in India back in 2008. That was a very, very tough golf course. It's a golf course that you cannot, it's tough to hit drivers, it's tough to hit the woods from the tee, but you have to be very precise. So, looking forward to come back because I think I can do very well. And the other two, I don't remember the name, but they were very, very good. One nearby the Formula One track.
Both the international circuit.
Yeah, and I played it 3 years ago, 2 years ago in the Avanta Masters. I play all right as well. And the other one is a golf course that with lights on the golf course, that SSP Chaurasia won that week. And I remember that I made top 10 as well. So I have good memories from those two golf courses.